So I had been at one company for about 20 years. We had a sudden CEO change, and all of us who were attached to him were also let go. Unfortunately, I had an 18-month non-compete. What do you do with somebody who spent 90% of their time working? You take away work and you essentially make them crazy. In my case, my family refers to it as my involuntary sabbatical. It was an opportunity for me to grow in the pause. Take away the one thing I'd spent time on and lean into the parts of my life that I hadn't. So I invested in my community, I invested in family, I invested in the industry in ways I hadn't before. I did crazy things that I'd never really done before. I went skydiving, I ran my first marathon, I stretched and tried to take as many risks as possible so I could figure out what I wanted the balance of my life to look like after my sabbatical. What I've learned from that is that even if you don't have something traumatic happen, like lose your job, but you take those moments, it could be a weekend, it could be a vacation each year, take the time to treat it as a sabbatical, find things that are on your bucket list,